showing you the person that made the Tricycle Hummer. It is made here, from here, in Lagos State, Nigeria. He made the Tricycle Hummer 2 years ago and has been driving it around. We're going to be asking him questions on the support he has gotten, how he made it, what inspired him to make it, and how much he can sell it, if he's willing to sell. Hello, good afternoon. What's your name and what do you do?
Good afternoon. My name is Ibrahim Adekunle.
How did you make it?
I make it. I start from chassis. That is why I make it. Buy my chassis, buy my engine, buy everything together. That's why I call this one Tricycle Hummer. Why I have another one, Tricycle Limousine.
He has a Tricycle Limousine. I promise you, you will see that one very soon. So, how original is it? How long does it drive? How long? Have you ever driven it for like 3 hours and it's continued? No brakes failure, no parts failure, nothing?
In last year when I finished this bike, I carried this thing to go to Abeokuta with like 7 people, testing around. From Abeokuta, I come back to Lagos, it never broke down. I've already tried Ibadan. I tried Ibadan, there is no problem.
Okay, so now he's going to teach me how to drive it. I hope I'm safe. Okay, at this point in time now, this is when you give your life to Christ and say your prayers and commit your life and tell God that you are sorry. In case you have an accident in this, but I am very sure he won't have an accident because he has gone to Ibadan and Abeokuta and nothing has happened to him. So now I'm going to learn how to drive this one now. Yes, I am ready. Okay. All right, we are right inside the Tricycle Hummer right now. He has very different compartments. He has the speakers, he has his gear, he can even charge his phone here. He has a radio. He has pictures of his Hummer, his tricycle limousine in his car. He has different pictures. In fact, this is like, I don't know. I am very surprised and I am very pleased. Nigeria is going places, obviously. And now, this is the big deal. He's going to be teaching me how to drive it. I am ready.
Maybe we know a lot of cars here. If you want to do this, we are going to on feet to learn you how to ride. But right now, we can't do that here.
All right, thank you very much. I enjoyed this. He enjoyed this. He made this. A lot of good things are coming from the giant of Africa and Nigeria. Very soon, this is going to be like the nerds. They're going to be making a lot of limousine, Lamborghinis, Bentley, name it. If they can do this, they can do more. I believe in them. All right, he has taught me how to drive this one now, and I am very ready to learn. He said I'll do it like this. Okay. Then I'll put... Oh my God! Did you see that? How much did you make it?
If I want to make it for someone now, I'll collect like 380,000.
380,000?
Because I work engine car inside. If you want to see the engine now, the engine have a 2-plug and it can move very fast. It's like car. It's using radiator, alternator, big battery, everything is all. Everything is comfortable.
So what inspired you to make this?
I based on make people happy. That's why I can't take one day that what I can use to make people happy. That's why I started the build. The first one, I've already put it down because of this. I used some part inside that one to this one. But right now, I'm just I build it because of to help people around. Because sometimes I just reach bus stop, I see a lot of people. That's why I just say I should just try this one. I can carry a lot of, like this one, I can carry like 8. If I know you, if I'm going on my own way, I can still stop and carry you.
So if you see me somewhere else, you carry me now?
I must carry you.
That's a free ride though. But it's a free ride.
For now.
Okay, for now. For now it's a free ride. Take it or leave it. If he's going out, if I see him and I shout him, hey, Oga Homa Tricycle, he will stop and he will carry me free. Okay, thank you very much. I learned fast and I learned well. At least I know how to on the key. And it goes front and it goes down. And I know how to off it. And it's Nigerian made, you know. It's very nice, it's quite comfortable. I've learned how to on it and how to off it, how to use the gels and how to go back and how to press this one and how to do that one. I had fun and I'm happy we are moving ahead. We are going fast, we are going well, we are going. Nigeria is moving asap, faster than I can control it. Adiola Adesuranu, BattaBox.com.